is stunning. Mm. It's from. It's the first time I've actually worked with Join with Evie, our guest. Although I have featured Join on our Morning Style shows up to now. This is absolutely beautiful. Your little black dress, although we do have an option with a neutral tone in the panels because it's two different fabrics. As you can see here, we've got like a little satin trim on the edge, but it also runs on the hem, but it runs down the side as well. It probably isn't good for me to stand up, is it? You need to wait, and I'll stand up and give you a twirl. Oh, I can. Because I've had quite a few comments from people already. Look at how you've
that's
got
that.
It's just so
really
sort of, it needs to be stood up in there, doesn't it?
Nice.
It's just a great shape. And what's also stunning is it actually fits size 8 to 18 without you needing to order a different size. It's all designed for one with this gorgeous viscose fabric,
that.
Soft floaty jersey.
And there's two different colours as well.
Two different colours. Yes, we'll be talking about our today's special value. Absolutely beautiful in just a moment. You can hear it right now, can't you? That lovely sound that you can have in your garden. But before I tell you more about that, let's have a chat with Janet, because Janet's on the line from Rotherham. To take part in our morning show competition. Janet, good morning.
This is a dancing water with the classical look, which is kind of fun. So you can have fun kind of accessorizing.
So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 spouts of water there. And then, of course, you have 4 more coming down.
Correct.
From the
and this is my favorite because this is a little dancing water one. I just love how it rises up and down with the flow of it. I agree.
Lovely.
This is fun. So we have different ones.
And you get all these different little knobs in there.
Exactly. The different dancing water features. And then this is the classical look. Oops. This is the classical look right here, which I like, which is a lot of fun because it's just more of a traditional function. Now, the timer just went off right here, which is really neat. We'll go ahead and press the button again right here, and you can see that it turns back on. So the timer actually shut off right there. That was the end of a 1-hour cycle,
right.
And it shut off on its own. Now watch, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to push the button down here again. As I push the button, it's going to turn it off. So it's on demand. I'll push it again, and it'll turn back on. And the reason it does that is I'm going to bring everyone down here, is that it uses a rechargeable battery, which is good for up to 40 hours, which on average use is 1 to 2 months worth of average use. And if
but,
you take
but then
a look,
when it runs out, all you do is charge it.
All you do is take it out. And all you do is unplug it right here. Take it out. Yeah. Comes with a charger that you can leave stored in the bottom of the fountain.
Obviously, you then take it indoors.
Correct.
Just to plug it in. And how long did it take to charge?
Oh, just overnight. Red to red, green to green. Put the battery back inside the compartment. Close up the door. And watch as I bring my finger up here. You'll see the button.
Yeah.
Push it once right here, and it's going to turn on. Now, what's fun about this, I want you to come back over here. This is what's neat about how you can decorate it for different settings. Go ahead and take this pot off. Okay, now we're going to go ahead and we'll just go ahead and set a different one on and look at the different looks as soon as we change the type of plant so you can actually decorate it for how you want it to be in your setting.
And so what you have is the option of the, let me just take this off, you've got
sure.
the option of this or that.
It comes with it.
And it comes with
both.
So you
can choose. So all you have to do is pick which color, and you can then choose when you get it at home. Do you want to grow a plant? Do you want the 10-tier of the pineapple finial?